What is very interesting about this meeting is that it is revisiting an agenda of promoting competition in the trading system, which was dropped off from the Doha Development Agenda. And we hope that these discussions will lead the policymakers to consider the necessity and the need for introducing competition policy in the World Trade Organization.